call you back in 1 second, okay, Jem?
All right.
Yeah?
Hello?
Who's this?
Tell me your name, I'll tell you mine.
What? Who is this?
Tell me your name first.
No. Tell me your name, and maybe I'll tell you mine.
Where are you?
That's a bit of a stalky question, isn't it?
Tell me where you are.
No.
What's your name?
My name is Goodbye. Alright, Jem.
Right.
Some weirdos just called me, saying stuff like, what's your name, where are you to? It's creepy.
Really?
Yes.
Bit weird, isn't it?
It's not you, is it?
No, it's not me. Why would I do that to my best mate?
Don't know, you might be playing a prank on me.
No.
Wait there, he's calling again. He's weird.
Alright.
Hello?
Hello.
Can you leave me alone?
Tell me your name.
No.
How old are you?
Why do you want to know that?
Tell me your name and I'll tell you mine.
I've heard that trick before. Who are you?
Look out the window.
What?
Look out the window.
Why?
Look out the window.
There's no one there.
Bye.
Alright, he was just saying to me, he rang me up again and he told me to look out the window.
Really?
Yes, really.
But freaky, isn't it?
Yeah. Who would... I'm all alone and I'm actually quite scared.
Who would do that?
Don't know. Don't be you.
No, it's not me.
I'm not gonna lie, you did it last time, good.
You know, Ghostface is so old, I wouldn't do that on my best mate.
You better not.
I promise I won't.
His number's unknown, so I can't call it back. One sec, okay? Hello?
Hello.
Alright, leave me alone, alright?
Look out the window.
No, I looked out the window, there's no one there.
Look in the closet.
What?
Look in the closet.
Go away. Where are you two? Are you in my closet?
Look in the closet.
I know you ain't. Why are you laughing?
Bye.
Leave me alone, you weirdo. Okay. Oh God. Gemma?
Yeah?
Gemma, oh, for God's sake, why did you end the call? Oh my God, what's it doing? Let it go to answer that. Weirdos. Gemma? Gem? Hello? Can you even hear me?
Sorry, Harry.
It's alright. Oh, he keeps calling me. Can you come over, please? I'm actually shaking.
Alright, I'll be there in around 20 minutes.
20 minutes? Can you just run or get your mum to give you a lift or something?
Mum's gone out. I have to watch the house until she gets back. She'll be in like another 10 minutes.
He's calling again.
Right, just don't answer it.
I'm going to.
Right.
Leave me alone, you weirdo. You call me again, I will ring the police.
You haven't locked the door.
What did you say?
You haven't locked the door.
Where are you to?
You haven't locked the door.
Stop saying that.
Goodbye.
Gemma.
Harry, I'll be over in 5 minutes, alright, I promise.
Please.
Right, I've got to go. Harry. I'll see you later.
Bye. Hello?
Hello?
Can you leave me alone, please?
Have you checked the doors?
Please leave me alone.
No.
I'm only a little kid, you do know that.
I'm not going to leave you alone.
Please.
You might want to check the door.
I've checked the door, okay?
I don't think you have.
How do you know if I have any or I have any?
I know everything.
How do you know that? Cat got your tongue?
I know everything.
There's one thing you don't know. My mum's a policewoman, yeah? And when she gets home, she's gonna kick your ass.
I've heard it all before.
Well, this is one thing you're not gonna hear. Incorrect. I haven't got the wrong password. Again. Please, Gemma. Okay. My mum is on her way home. I've rung her, you know.
I don't think so.
How do you know that, if I have or not?
I know everything.
Can you stop saying that and just say something different? I know everything. You don't know everything, alright? Leave it.
Chokey.
What?
Chokey.
What did you say?
Chokey.
What a name. What's that? Is that your middle name? Leave me alone.
If you don't shut up, I'll come and choke you.
Don't make me laugh. Chokey. If you don't shut up, I'll come and choke you. You're such an idiot. Who are you?
Have you checked downstairs? It's all dark downstairs, isn't it?
You downstairs, are you?
I could be.
And I could be Jennifer Lopez, but I'm not. Chokey. Is that your name? Chokey? I'm Chokey. Yeah, Chokey. You could even choke yourself to sleep. Bye. There's no one there.
told you I was in the corner.
No! 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 Get off my brother!
Before I show you some evidence that we found in your house, right?
Okay.
Right, question one. What were you doing when the incident happened?
I was on the video call with my friend Gemma, and we were basically talking, and then that voice came on, and he was asking me questions.
Okay, question two. Do you know what the voice sounds like?
I got it on call. It's been deleted. Someone's been on my phone.
Well, none of us know the password, so we can't get on your phone, sorry.
Someone has been on my phone. I've recorded it. I've recorded our calls. They've all been deleted.
Alright, so just calm down now. I'm gonna show you something.
Have you watched the film Scream?
Yes, I have.
You heard a voice. Sounds like that, but a bit crunky.
Alright, I'm gonna ask you if you've seen some things.
Get them out of here. Why did you just bring them in?
We found these in your. We found these in your bedroom.
Please don't. I don't want to.
Sir, sir, sit down. Sir, sit down now. Can you describe this choking person?
Choking.
You sound like him, okay? You sound like him. You're stuck up like him. Leave me alone. I'm not asking any of your questions, okay? But sir, have you got any protection?
No, I have not got protection. If I had protection, I wouldn't be in this hospital in the first place, right?
Take this then.
No. There is no way I'm carrying a gun around with me.
Is that chokey person's gun?
Babe.
Why have you done that? Sir, listen to me.
No.
I'm not listening. I am the law. You obey the law.
I don't obey nothing. I obey my law, right? No way.
Take the gun. Sir, take the gun.
You step one more foot, you have one more step closer and I will make
sir,
sure.
Sir, I will arrest you for abuse.
Get away. Get out of
sir.
The way.
Sir.
Get out.
Sir, I will arrest you. Put your weapons down.
I'm gonna ask you a question now. I think I'm ready.
Okay? I think I'm ready to answer them.
Go ahead.
What questions do you want to know?
Do you know what he looked like before, when the incident happened?
He looked like... Alright, have you got those two scarves on you? The black one, that noise. Can you stop that noise, please?
What's wrong with the noise? Sir, please tell me. I need to find out everything.
Down the phone, he rustled a chain.
Can I just...
Yeah.
Was it like this?
Yeah.
Okay.
Like that. He had the black one, and his mouth, and his nose, and he had the pink stripy thing around his head, and
could you see anything else on his face? Was he covered? Was he not? What was he wearing?
His eyes and his head. He was wearing a super dry coat. That top you've got on. He had that same top.
Sir, this is professional, right? I know my stuff.
Okay, but he had that top and he had girls' clothes on.
Are you sure it wasn't a girl? What?
Gemma.
You sure that it's this Gemma? Who's this Gemma? Get her on the phone. I want to speak to her. Be nicer.
Gemma, there's someone here from the police who wants to talk to you. Here you are.
Hello, is this Gemma? Yeah. May I just ask, were you there when the incident happened?
No, I wasn't. I wasn't there. It was... I don't know.
Are you sure? Please, tell me the truth. He's saying that the person is wearing the same clothes that you've got on.
I don't know. I got the clothes because they're in fashion lately. I don't know. I'm sorry. I can't ask... I can't... quit her.
Miss? Explain it properly. Just answer, were you there or were you not?
I was not there, okay? I can't answer your question. I can't help that. I can't answer these.
Miss, we want you in the office right away. Goodbye. She's coming in the office. We'll be interviewing her then.
I bet she's gonna.
Yeah, you gotta call her. Give it here.
It ain't her, okay? I know it ain't Gemma. She would never do this.
Hello? Miss? That's you? Miss, speak up. Miss?
Hello?
Is Harry there?
Yes, but he's an idiot. I'm sorry, but you cannot speak to him.
Well, I want to talk to my best mate, alright? He's my best mate. I'm not being funny. That is my mate. I want to talk to my mate, you know.
I'm sorry, but you cannot do that.
Mate, I got big things going on here, but I want to talk to my friend.
Sir, if you carry on doing that, then you'll be brought into the office.
You can bring me into this office, because there's no way I'm coming. I got big things going on this time, you know? I got big things, and these things ain't going to go right with you doing this. I want to talk to Harry, all right? I ain't coming to talk to you.
Sir, you cannot talk to him. If you carry on doing this, then we'll track you down and we'll bring you in for
come on then,
questioning.
Man. I will stab you up.
We will arrest you for sexual abuse to a police officer.
Oh, you won't do nothing to me, blood. I got things going on. I got more things going on than you've got things in your house.
Sir, speak English, please.
What are you saying, blood? You saying I cannot speak English? I got perfect English out here, blood.
Sir, you cannot speak to Harry. I'm sorry.
Can I talk to Harry then, please?
Sir?
Jamie, what's going on? Jamie? You hung up on me.
This is sometimes I just want to shoot someone.
You're lucky that was on safety.
I know.
Right, sir, we're going to let you out. Sir, what's wrong? Sir?
Did you have to hit the brakes so hard?
Sorry, son. I didn't mean to.
Be more careful next time, yeah?
Alright, I'm sorry. God.
Yeah, whatever. I don't care about your apologies, yeah? No, son! Get off of me, yeah? I need to talk to you.
What? Right, it's about you. Carry on doing crazy stuff, then you're going to be put in a mental asylum. I doubt you really want to do that.
Can I just go, please? Because
hang on, I need to give you something.
No, you don't.
You left it. Here.
Take it. You need it. Alright?
You know what? Shove it.
I do not want your gun, yeah? If I wanted a gun, I would buy my own gun. Son, calm down.
Right, let me
escort. You're telling me to calm down?
Let me escort you to...
You're telling me to calm down?
Sir!
Get out! Please, stop it!
Let me escort you to your house.
Get off of me, alright? Give me the gun and I'm going home! Give me the gun! Don't you dare come near my house again! Get out of my car now!
Your car?
Get out of my car!
Huh? You know what?
Get off of me! I get out your car, yeah?
You know what? All of these apologies and all the things you've been saying to me, you could shove it where the sun does not shine, woman! Don't you dare come near my house again. You try and bother me and my family again, I will make sure you're dead.
Sir, no!
Like I'm gonna... You okay? Go away. Right, I never ever want to see you again. Like I said, you come near my house, I'll bust a cap in your ass.
Mother!
Get out then! Hurry up!
Oh, I can't.
Get out! You should have worn shoes then, shouldn't you?
I don't wanna...
You're never ever going in that skanky woman's car again, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah!
You got me?
Yes, I got you. You better be listening.
I am listening.
I've never got ears, okay?
Don't you ever come near my house again, yeah? You got it?
Yeah, sure, I got it, I promise.
Yeah, I got it.
There's your skank, my car.
Yeah. Yeah.
Some guy gifted it to me.
Shotgun. What guy?
I don't know, some guy called, with a chain called Choke.
Called who?
Choke.
Choke?
Yeah, and a chain, a gold chain.
Where's my phone?
I don't know.
Where's my phone?
I'm not here.
Where's my phone?
He gave me a real shotgun. He said, keep the shotgun.
I've been near our house recently.
I don't know. Also,
get the phone. Get the phone.
Why would it all work?
Get me the phone and ring the police.
Okay.
Get me the phone. Oh, God. I told you, it's me, okay? It's me, Harry. It's about Chokey. He's back. Like I said, he's back. He's gonna kill everyone, okay? The door. Shit, I haven't got the door.
Oh, I knew how to use
it. Who turned the TV on?
Not me.
He taught me how to work this gun.
Stop it! He's the one who nearly put you in hospital, you know.
I mean, like, when you gave me his gun and he showed me how to use his gun. The bullets are in here. Put it in.
Front door's locked.
Fire.
Stop it.
Copy that gun. It's mine. No, it ain't yours. Some killer gave you the gun. It doesn't mean it's yours, okay? You know who the man is. Or are you that thick you can't remember? He's the one who tried to kill you.
I do remember him, okay?
Give me his gun. You ain't having the gun, okay? This gun is to protect.
I set it on fire.
It ain't protection, okay?
It's to protect me.
It ain't to protect you. You're too young.
I'll kill him. You'll see me kill him. Bring him to you.
Shut up, okay?
That's what safety tackle.
Don't you even dare talk about him. Don't you dare talk about him.
good. Come out. Try and kill me. Who put the Hoover there? My God. Well, he ain't out of the right sound, so that's good news. What's going on?
Reese, I know I know you're in here. I can hear your ringtone. How do you think you're doing? What do you think you're doing? Hello? Hello?
Hello?
Who's this?
Who do you think it is, Gemma?
Harry, is this you?
Yeah, it is.
Why are you calling me? Watching a film?
I don't care what you're doing. Thank you for killing my little brother.
What? What do you... Oh, so you've finally sussed things out now, have you?
Yeah, I have. I'm going to make sure you die of a slow and painful death, okay?
It took you a while to try and figure it out.
No, it didn't. I knew it was you from the beginning.
Really?
Yeah. I was just waiting for the better time to kill you.
Well,
I'm in the house, so shut up.
Really, I've heard that all before. I doubt you are.
Oh, I am.
Really?
Have you checked your bathroom?
Why would you be in my bathroom? Pretty pathetic place to hide, isn't there?
Oh no.
Kind of pervy place to hide as well.
Oh, being gobby again, are we?
No, I'm just saying that. Why would you hide in the bathroom?
Because this is the only place I could hide.
Really? You're only saying that so I can go in there and you can sneak up behind me.
Oh, you bring it on, Gemma. I'm going to make sure you die of a slow
and painful. Death.
Not unless I do it first.
Come on then. Bring it on. You're going to kill me now, are you?
Come on. The bathroom. I know that.
Come on then. Come on. That's the thing is.
I don't even know what I've heard you talking if you're in my bathroom.
Oh, you did it, so I can do it.
I wasn't in your bathroom, was I?
No. You was in the closet, weren't you?
Well, you're not in the bath, are you? I don't believe what you're like.
You out now, bitch.
I'm sorry. Sorry, Gemma.
Not on my watch.